Next one is another Israeli tune, comes from the Chalutzim, the early pioneers of the modern land of Israel, working in the fields and writing songs about it. This one is called Tzena, Tzena. It actually went to number one in America in 1949 by the Weavers, the group that Pete Seeger led.